fire it up! And I just dropped the controller, you did it. Yeah, fire it up! The White Phoenix welcomes you guys to another round of Multiplayer Madness, the first one of 2017. I am joined by my erstwhile friend, ObiDanman here.
Hello,
yes, that was your cue. But yes, we are entering a world of espionage and stuff.
And a game that neither of us have played.
So yeah, we've never played this. I bought this is Clandestine, a co-op spy thriller game thing, which I bought for myself and Dan over Christmas time. And the main draw of this game is there are two people in the game. There's the lady at the top, who I'll be playing as, who's going to be doing the infiltrating and stealthy stuff. And we've got the dude at the bottom, who is the hacker, who Dan is going to be. So he'll be sitting at a computer trying to hack his way through stuff to help me progress. And the like. And yeah, that's what the game is. That's all I know about it. So I don't know how this could either go really, really good or really, really bad.
Yeah.
So.
I think more they're really, really bad. But
yeah. Blue Force Tracker. What's one of those when it's at home? Oh, I have objectives. Bug the phone switches. All right, hang on. I need to try and invite Dad to a bloody game, but it's not like letting me. Invite. There we go. Wait, invite. Invite. Right, you should now be able to join.
Yeah.
Hopefully. Right. I shall await your arrival. She looks a bit like Joanna Dark as she does in Perfect Dark Zero.
I forgot about that game, Perfect Dark.
Yeah. She's like, oh, my damn man, join the game! Oh, her name is Katya, so I'm playing someone called Katya.
What's my character's name?
It might tell you when you're in. Assuming you come in, I don't know if you... It says you've joined, so... What's happening with you?
Tactical map window shows a map of the current level.
Right. Ooh, see that? Ooh, interesting.
I've got a camera feed, which is offline. A tactical map.
Right.
Which is obviously you moving about.
Yeah, you can see me moving about. Yeah, cool.
Box, which is offline.
That's when you're hacking in, obviously. Right. I'll crouch walk as I do. Right.
Use your mouse up to zoom the tactical map in and out. Oh, I see. Okay. Right.
I'm moving to this point. Yes.
Oh, so I can see the whole map that you're on.
Yeah. That, exactly, you can see, you could guide me, basically.
Your viewer on Katya.
Yeah, that's me. I'm Katya, that is my name. You must call me Katya.
Right and left.
Oh, your name's Martin. So Katya and Martin, that's who we are, okay.
The flashing blue flag is the spy's current mission objective. Katya cannot access these, she also relies on you for information about upcoming objective locations.
Right, yes.
Right, there's one directly ahead of you.
Right, okay, I got to lockpick the door, okay.
Yes.
Hang on, I don't know which button does what here.
You can't access these, so she relies on information about upcoming objective locations. This is a camera.
Hang on.
Surveillance camera in the level.
You know what? I'm going to switch to play with the keyboard because I can't figure out what the hell the
I think it's
are.
Designed for the
yeah,
keyboard
probably.
Mouse.
Oh, right. Plus, bloody power bar thing.
Alright, this is the camera. It
that should do,
surveillance
yes.
camera in the level. Surveillance cameras will sound a nearby alarm if they
there we go.
Cat,
yeah. Yeah, you might want to check that there's no cameras.
Click on the icon and tactical map window to view the camera's feed. Right.
Right, okay, I just need to do this. Right. That's
I see a security guard.
Yep, I see him. I've got to crouch past him, yeah. I see a camera up there as well.
Just don't do anything yet, because I'm reading the instructions.
I know.
If you spot guards who hack the cameras, they will show up in the tactical
map. Cool, so you could spot guards for me and stuff, where I might not be able to see them, yeah.
Stop. Where you are.
Yeah, hang on, I know. I've just followed the tutorial a minute. Yeah.
You've actually just walked past one, I think.
Probably. What, past one? Where? Are you sure? There's a guard there.
I can tag him. Yeah. Left you're hovering on the enemy's icon to tag him.
Right. I think it only tags it for you. Oh yeah, there, I can see, yeah, number one.
Yeah.
That's cool, that's quite handy, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm quite liking this already. So you see I've missed one of the phone switches. Are you sure about that?
No, I said there was a guard.
Oh, right, yeah. I'm crouching past him at a minute.
Two guards.
I'm past them. Alright.
Yes,
hold space to move around the corner, yes.
This is fancy,
yeah.
It's quite clever.
Yeah.
Oh, I can see you.
Yeah, you can see me now. Hi! Hello! Yeah, right.
I use the keyboard.
Ah, right. Security doors must be hacked to retrieve the code. You could have disabled that camera, by the way. It's just saying. It's showing me your objectives as well. Yeah. Right, so press E to enter a code.
I've seen through cutting through walls. Press Q to show the operative feed.
Ah, right. I need... Ooh.
Oh, is this your bit? Is this what you can see?
Can you see my... Oh, yeah, look, cool. Yeah, cool. That's neat. So you can get a bird's eye view. Well,
your brothers, this may take a little while. They'll get used to the controllers.
Before yeah.
Anything exciting happens, but...
It's all right. We'll get used to it.
You have like a head cam, so I can see you.
Yeah. I'm going to have to watch your side of it after I've done this.
Enemies that have been spotted by the spy will show up on the map.
Yeah, so I've seen them, they'll show up for you, yeah.
Do you have a map as well?
No, I don't. No. I have a compass, but no map.
Oh, I now have network for you.
Yeah, I need you to hack this pad for me. You need to hack this keypad for me, so you find the code for me,
space
yeah.
Invader thing.
Lovely. I'm expecting you to be quite good at this. I am counting on you.
Left mouse button to pan the camera. Ah, right.
Yeah.
Well, where are we going to get this to?
I don't know. I don't know what you're looking at. You're asking the wrong person.
Hacking the firewall now.
Okay, good, good, good. You do your hacky hack stuff.
Use left button, click on the flashing door node.
Police officers talking about Enchil. Oh, right. There's a thing appeared on my. Yeah, you need to find the code for me.
You need to communicate with your spy using the chat function.
There's a chat function?
Press T to open the window and type your
message. Oh, yeah, you can. Yeah. Hello. Yes. There we go.
Where?
That's cool. I just chatted to you. Yeah.
Right. It's in my console window.
Yeah. That's fancy. Hello. Hello. There we go, yeah.
Yeah, so obviously if you were playing online but you didn't have a microphone...
But that's sort of, that's quite clever.
Okay. Okay, the tutorial will continue when you reach your next obstacle.
Yeah. I have reached said obstacle. I need to get through the door. You need to give me the code.
Now.
Is it? Hang on. No, it wants a key code. It wants a key code. You were supposed to find me a code.
Oh. Yeah.
Yes, I need to put a number
in.
6, 8, yeah.
Oh, hang on. Oh. I can type it to you so you can see exactly what it is.
Alright, okay. Do it properly, yeah. The number is 6883. Ding! Accepted! Yay!
That actually makes it easy to have the...
Enter the construction trailer, okay. Right, I need to go stealthy. There is... Let's check there's no things to pick up or anything. I don't know if there's any...
Yeah, let's have a look.
What's inside this trailer? Innocuous looking. Oh, I can read something.
What is your objective, by the way?
Locate and secure the. I've got to bug the phone switches, it says. That's my main objective.
I can see what your objective is, so.
Yeah. I see yours sometimes.
Oh, hang on. No,
I can't read this.
Do you know what I do? I've got so many things to look at here. I do have your objectives.
Alright, that's good. Yeah.
Switches to bug.
Yeah. I think I'm about to get to one of them. Intel can be found throughout your missions. Intel gives you money to upgrade your gear and equipment between missions.
There should be a phone in there.
Right. Mission critical intel will appear for Martin, that's you, as an objective on a tactical map, but I can't see it.
Can you see there's something flashing on your
desk? Yeah, the intel. I've got two bits of intel. Right. Good, good, good. I have no weapons, by the way, just so you know.
A
VHS tape?
Yes.
I might want to get that. Oh, there's Preachers, serious threat. The infamous hacker group known as the Preachers poses a serious threat to national security, blah, 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 yeah.
It's really
mostly
the 90s because you picked up a VHS.
Yeah, it's like, yeah. It's like old school computers in here. Have a look through the camera. It's proper old school computer. I have a PC just like that in the bottom left. Yeah.
Look at the computers.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, yeah. Check it out. I feel old now. I feel
very
old.
Yeah, I can see yourself flashing. Right.
Yeah. I'll just close the door because I'm polite. I don't live in a field. Wasn't born a field. So I need to head through here now, I'm guessing.
There's a guard.
Hang on.
Not.
Yeah. Right, hang on. I'm going to poke the wall. I'm hugging the wall, don't we?
I'll mark him. Can you see number 3?
Oh. Ah, right, yeah. I've marked there. But, equip the pager. I have a pager. Martin can lure enemies away from their post by calling a thrown pager. Hold 6 to aim your throw. Ah, so I throw this page and then you contact it and it acts as a lure. So hang on, I'll wait until I throw it. Hang on.
You're not near him yet.
Yeah. No, I've got to throw it. No, you can't see where I am at the minute. Hold G to aim your throw. Right. And then release G. Right. Ring a pager now.
You do realise your phone's not nowhere near.
No, you don't understand. It's going to make him move over there. That's the whole point.
Right, you need to get
he's moving.
The corner a bit, then
I am behind the corner. Right. I have to take him out as well, it says.
Yeah.
I don't know what I'm doing exactly. Uh-oh. He's getting wind of me.
Stick up behind him.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. Oh. Non-lethal. Oh yes! Did you get to see that in all its glory? Yeah. Yes. Excellent. I have a page back. Yeah. I can either kill him or just knock him out, which means he's probably going to be around. Oh, you can't drag bodies in
still
this.
Still, that number three enemy still there.
Yeah. Well, keep a tab on him for me. Keep a tab on me for him, please.
Can you see number three?
Yeah, I see him. Hold up. Right. Oh, at least I don't need a weapon. Oh, right. I need to watch his patrol route a minute to see where he's going to go. Oh, he's humming. How nice.
I can't remember how I access the security cameras again.
That's helpful. you're supposed to be learning this stuff.
Yeah, I'm supposed to be doing that, but I can't remember.
Oh. He doesn't see me turn around, so I'm going to take this guy out. Hang on. I don't know if you hear my footsteps or anything, but we'll see. Slowly, catchy
way,
monkey.
I can see your heart rate as well.
Interesting. Whoosh! Boo! That looks quite painful, I have to say.
Was that the non-lethal?
Yeah. I'm going non-lethal unless absolutely necessary. Yeah, I'm not a bloody murderer.
It's the 14th of September, 1996.
If any more guys... Oh, camera. I see a camera. You might want to do something about the camera for me, please, if you don't mind.
Yeah, I see it.
Yeah.
I've got control of it.
Excellent, right. That's good. I'll manoeuvre over here. Oh, there's another keypad that needs... Oh, can you disable that camera for me, pretty please? Just because it's going to keep looking at me. I don't do anything.
How do I do that then?
Oh, I can zoom in.
Oh, disabled. Yes, it is disabled.
You're supposed to be learning this stuff. What kind of spy are you? Right,
yeah,
okay.
I'm using it, but it's disabled.
I think there's another objective in here, possibly. There's a keypad here. Yeah, I'll need you to hack this.
No, there's no objective showing up, but there might be something.
Well, there's probably some intel, likely.
Yeah, there might be something in the room.
Aye. She looks like a cold-blooded killer, this lady.
Thing,
yeah. Go for it. I'll be waiting here twiddling my thumbs. 2, 1, 2, 4, and... Boom! You're getting the hang of this,
Yeah. There's no objective on that, but there might be something...
Oh, it's bug beds. There's
collectibles in there or something.
There's a letter. Okay, 120k this month. 20 short! Fuckers must think we can't count! Take Lupo or break one of our legs. You pick which one. Get whoever looks most guilty when you come. Make sure they understand this will be the last time, or Paula takes their heads. Yeah. Oh, this is like the cartel. That's just some backstory.
Looking at the map, there's a centre bit that's going to be more difficult because it's smaller.
Oh, right. That sounds interesting. Right, well, the camera's disabled. I'm trusting you've done that so I can... Yeah.
Right, hang on, before you...
Yeah, I know, I'm going sneakily, don't worry.
Disable the camera. There's another camera just...
Shit. You can only... Oh, no! Right, so you can only disable one camera at a time.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
I see, I didn't know that either. Right. Never mind. it's a learning process.
Oh, we're doing so well there as well.
Aye. Right, that camera's still active. You need to disable that one first.
Oh, so we're not back at the start then?
No, thankfully. Right, you need to save that camera for me first.
Yeah.
Right, when it goes green, you must have control of it, right?
Yeah, I've got control.
Alright, good. Catch it, move, will ya? Right.
Yeah,
can I
see
sprint? Yeah. Yes. Right, don't let go of that one yet. I need to move past here
right,
first.
One, you're the objective.
Right, yeah. Oh, well, hang on. Yeah. Right. This camera does not rotate, it must be disabled. Alright. Have you disabled this one?
Yeah.
Good. I was a guard there. Alright, I see him.
Doesn't show up on mine.
Yeah. Hang on. I haven't got the hang of getting off corners yet. Right, yeah, there he is. I see him.
Uh-oh, look.
Uh-oh, shit. He heard me running. Ah! Hang on. It's alright, I'm out of the corner. Hang on.
I don't know what I'm
doing. Can you tag him for me? Oh, hang on, I think he's... Thank you. Right.
He's number one now.
Yeah. I didn't sneak, that's why.
Right, he's facing away from you now. So
yeah, I know. I'm going for it. And... Nice jacket, fair friend. Ooh. There you go. Ha ha. She's rather good at this. Right. I just need to take care of what we've got. Right. I got a vault over there, okay? Yeah. No cabs or anything here?
No, you need to go towards the other one. Nothing well, nice track.
Friendly reminder, press Q to mantle tall objects and low walls. Okay, fair enough. Right, over we go. Yes. Sneaky, sneaky.
Right.
Right.
Yeah. Oh, secondary objective. Right next to you.
Secondary?
That's the...
I don't see a secondary. What's it saying?
Turn around.
Wait, what is it?
The bug in the
what
phones.
Is it?
There should be a phone switch. The bug.
I don't see...
the number two?
No. I don't see it. I have a compass, but... I think it's inside the complex.
Right, there, you're directly...
Oh, this thing. There. I might have been missing these, you know. Wait, what's happening? What? Whoa, whoa. It's not letting me do anything with it. Oh, it's done,
yeah.
Right.
The phone
okay.
switch.
So that's one. Finding... Oh, hang on. Cutscene. Esteban sounds
like
a tough
You're in the centre of the complex now.
Yeah. There's two guys here. This could be tricky. I'd like a good would be nice. Yeah. We're talking about a prisoner. This is the guy we got to rescue.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, doesn't sound good.
Our men won't be alive for the raid tomorrow.
Maybe if we call the cops on these guys.
They are the cops.
Ah, bent cops. Lovely.
Better tell everyone we're handling this.
Oh, our mission parameters just changed then.
This is the surveillance team. Target is imminent danger. We are going
to work for, by the way.
I believe it's the US government from the sounds of it.
Entering the warehouse. We are extracting the target.
Understood. Wow. Good luck. I don't see how this is going to go well. I'm just one person. Alright. Yeah. Anyway, we'll see how this goes. Right. I'll need to do this carefully. I'll need some intel here because I don't know where these guys are.
Right. Straight ahead of you.
Yeah.
No, go for that. Yeah, go straight on. There should be a... turn right.
A computer's on, yeah. Ooh.
There should be...
Ah, I can add for boredom, yes. Hang on.
Behind you, there should be a bug thing to do. Move to your home.
I finished the tutorial. Yeah, you're right. Oh, there's a bug as well. Hang on. Where is it? To the right, you see. Hang on. There's something on here.
Yeah, that should be...
Oh, there's another bug. Yeah, hang on.
Right, go back to the computer.
There's some intel.
Do something on it, yeah.
Right, okay. I'm logged in, right. With a username and password.
Yeah, I've got to get that for you now.
Right, okay, I shall await you. Oh, very fancy 90s stuff going on here. I like.
I'm now on a different network. Most networks, system administrator is doing routine work. Admin will move towards recently hacked nodes.
Your
camera will be reset. Okay.
So you got to watch out for the system admin, yeah. Sounds a bit like... when you do the hacking a LAN on
map only shows one floor at a time. Snap swap flows with the 1 to 5 keys to see different flows. You can also use the buttons at the top right corner. Okay, it's well complicated.
Yeah. Now you get into real hacky stuff. So it tells me our prisoners in the basement.
Oh, that's handy. I can maximize the network screen.
Yeah, just watch out for the admin.
You've just finished the basic tutorial.
Yeah, I got that as well. Right. So we're past the training wheels are coming off now. I hope you know what you're doing. I'm relying on you. Are you sure you don't need to do something on the PC, though? Oh, it's like arena here. Dear Signora, please find the requested details enclosed. As you will see, we have dependable distribution channels. We can move to 50 kilograms per day.
Did you see what you picked up, Chris?
A letter, yeah.
A floppy disk.
Oh, lovely. I found a load of drugs as well. So that's what we've been up to around here. I'm going to head for... Oh! I need you to hack this pad for me.
It's
another pad, yeah.
I can't... It's not letting me...
You've done something wrong somewhere. I have no idea because I can't see.
Yeah. It's not letting me... Alright, we'll just do the door then, yeah.
Yeah. I don't know what's going on with that PC, you might have to hack it after, I don't know, maybe. Right. I await your codes! Give me the codes, Natalia! Give them to me! You get a medal if you know what that's from, by the way. 8484, right. There we go, right. Moving onwards. Right, I need you to be my eyes here. Whoa. What's flashing?
Oh no! It's alright, just my network.
Oh, is it the admin found you? Oh, sugar.
There's The door might have locked.
Damn it, the door's locked again. Hang on. I'll put the code in again.
Yeah, it's got kicked out.
Oh, crap, it's changed the code.
Yeah,
fuck. Ah, that's a dirty trick. You'll have to log out when after you've got the code, yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh, sneaky, sneaky. What's up?
Oh, it's a firewall.
Firewall. Lovely.
I can't remember how you did.
Can I have a new partner, please? I've taken the modem out. You shouldn't be on this new network. Oh, I don't know. Hang on.
I quit.
Okay, it's back in. I don't know what I'm doing. Come on. You're supposed to be the hacker. Bloody hell.
But you've got it. Go to the computer.
You want me at a computer now? Oh, bloody hell, make it my door!
No, hang on.
Oh, man.
Turn around. Was there a Wi-Fi spot or something in the corner of that room?
What do you mean Wi-Fi spot?
Left, straight ahead.
Wi-Fi spot?
There's something in the corner there.
The keypad, yes. The keypad. What are you doing wrong here?
You did something that allowed me to connect. To the
network. The only thing I did was connect the modem up to that computer. I took it out before, I put it back in now.
Back in that computer then.
It's in, it's back in. Right. I've already put it back in. Ugh. Head desk! Oh, man. She looks like she's bashing her head against the wall now.
Connecting.
I don't know what you've done something wrong.
Why are you shooting on your end?
Because I've put the modem back in, so how could it be me?
Unfortunately, I can't see any of the old instructions, which would have helped.
Oh, bloody hell. Oh. Right, tell you what, Dad, there's an option to go back to the last checkpoint. I think we should do that.
Okay.
Because I think you've balked something somehow. Right, we'll do that. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's put me inside. Oh, that solves everything. It's put me through that door.
Has it?
Yeah. Oh, well, that must have been the last checkpoint. Right, okay, so I'll press on.
All right, and I'm on the network now as well, so that's
good. Right, that's the thing. I don't know what went wrong there, but oh well. Right, can you give me some intel on what I'm dealing with here?
Yes. Yeah. Right, hold set. I've just got to check.
Nice lighting. But, oh, there's one guy. I can see one guy. Yeah.
Oh yeah, yes, I hear whistling.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think there's two guys. Yeah, there's two guys. I didn't see two guys. I think there's one above me. I just heard him talk. There's
three guys, actually.
Right. You need to mark them for me, right? There's one, two, and three. Okay.
Right. Three is facing away from you. One is facing towards you, and two is walking down.
Right.
Right.
Where do I need to? Right. I just want to see. There's an upstairs spot as well. Hang on. I'm gonna have a look up here.
Hang on, what's going on?
I need to keep moving. Oh, there's one up here, hang on. I'm going to take him out, hang on. I see him, don't worry. I got him.
Oh no, that's a bit, yeah. I've got a few at the top floor.
Got him.
Disabled the camera.
Shouldn't see. Oh, I didn't see the camera, thanks. Stay on it. It's on me, Dan! Get back on the camera! Dan, the camera!
I've disabled it.
It's saying it's detecting me. There's another camera!
I only disable one at a time.
Oh, I've been spotted!
I can only disable one camera.
What? But there's only one there! Oh, brilliant. Oh, he has a gun! I have a gun! Yes, I have a gun. You idiot!
The enemies have just changed colour. What does that mean?
That means they've detected me. That's what it bloody means. The thing is, this gun's not bloody silent. Oh! If it's stood down now.
Yeah, well, one's yellow.
There's a thing on there, hang on. There's a thing on the wall that looks like it could. Oh shit, what the hell? Crap! Ah! I'm under attack! It's all gone a bit wrong! Wow, he's not dying. He's just taken 5 bullets. Shit, I'm engaged with the enemy! Yeah, I can see that. I want to see if I can stay hidden from them. Hang on.
2 coming up the stairs. 3 coming up the stairs.
Yeah, oh shit. This is your fault! Oh man.
Maybe we should have took them out before you came up the stairs.
Perhaps. No, Dan! You were supposed to stay on that cab in the car and not move to another bloody one.
They've stopped on the stairs.
Yeah, they don't see me. I don't think they see me. I might be. I don't know. Let me vault over. I can vault over there and maybe get around them.
Oh, I can see them on the camera.
Yeah, yeah.
They're at the top of the stairs.
I just stay. He's like glitching out. I don't know if it's stand down at any point. Oh, shit. Well, great. That was your fault. Bloody hell.
You got a shot.
Yes, your fault.
Why is it my fault?
Because you disabled the wrong camera, that's why. Don't go off the camera that I'm right next to. Yes, very right. Right, let's try that again. Mark those guys for me, please, will you?
There's only two this time. That's strange.
You right, sure?
Before we go upstairs, then let me check the top floor.
I know there's the one guy up
there.
Yeah,
one up there now.
Yeah, it's the same guy. Yeah.
Stop! There's a guy up
there. Oh yeah, the camera.
Right, there's also a guy up there.
Yeah, I know. He's the one I took out. There's still three on the bottom. I see another one moving. Have you got the camera?
Yeah.
All right. Good. I take care of now. Stay on that camera. Right.
Ooh, right. Nasty.
Yeah. You got a bird's eye view of that. Right, don't go off the camera yet. I've got another pager. Right, I want the pager, why isn't it? Right, I've got two pagers now. There's a thing on the back wall it looks like I can do something with, but it's not letting me do it. Right, stay on the camera.
Yeah.
Don't go off the camera until I've left this vicinity. Right, okay, you can go off the camera now. Right, so I'm going to have to use these there's three guys here.
Guys, yeah.
There's one standing there, and number three's moving around, so I'm going to have to sort of...
Number two's facing away from him, so you can maybe take him out.
Yeah, I just hope the other guy doesn't see me. Yeah, I should be able to get him, actually. Yes. Yeah, I know. He's number two now, yeah. Hang on. Oh, I've got his gun now, yeah.
What? No, oh, he's... Chris, he's have a gun. Move,
turn around. It's fine. He's gonna turn around.
No, he's not. He's coming around the corner.
Shit.
Dead, move,
damn it! I thought he was gonna walk that far. Yeah. Right, I'll kill the others. Right, hang on.
So much for stealth, Chris.
Well, I kind of screwed up. Shit. What? Where? Where did he come from? Shit! This gun's out of ammo. Ah! I'm gonna die. Oh, headshot. Boom. Right, fine. Fuck stealth. We're gonna kill them. There we go. Right, I've got rid of him. Oh, I'll take this other gun because that's more ammo in, I guess. Oh no, maybe it doesn't. Right.
Is there another bug to plant? Should you go around that corner?
Yeah, I think I'm headed towards it. Yeah, there's any other cameras or guards or anything?
Right.
Cameras, Dad. There's a camera up on the wall.
There's no camera in the wall. Right, you should,
I saw a red light.
Do you go 360?
Hang on.
You should see a staircase.
It's here, isn't it? Yeah. Staircase, right, okay. I see it. Yeah, first staircase. Yeah,
go up there.
It's up there, right.
Let me just check that floor.
Yeah, I'm sure I saw the red light of a camera. Right, I'm sure
guy,
I did.
So you don't know which staircase is going to take you up, that's the thing.
Yeah.
Because there's four.
Four guys?
No, there's four staircases. I don't know which one is going to take
right.
you up.
Well, I'm going up one now. So
right, stop.
I'm outside a door with a keypad.
All right, I see which one's sitting. Right. Phew, that's okay. There's a camera there, so I'll disable that. There's no guy up there, so you're all right.
I don't see the camera.
I've disabled it.
I hope so. Yeah. Oh, hang
this
on.
There's a room
a
behind
figure.
It you can unlock.
Yeah, I know. I just see something. There's a thing I can pick up. It's not letting me pick it up though. Ah, it's a shiny thing. It's saying mantle. Oh, never mind. I can't pick it up. Right.
There's a door there you can lock and open.
Right. Yeah. Okay, so you do your hacky thing. I feel disgraced that I haven't been able to sneak past. Damn it. I completely misjudged where that guard was going to go. He would have seen the dead body of the other one anyway.
Yeah.
So.
What the? Why can't I move? Hang on, I'm on a problem here. I can't move me.
Here we go again.
Am I pressing the wrong button to hack it?
I think you are, yes. Well, sounds like it. You dummy. Oh, well, we both make mistakes. We're both having a learning experience here. That's what I'm putting it down to.
Well, that's the one that the arrow's pointing to, so I'm assuming it's that one.
This isn't hacking school, you know! Bloody hell. That's What's why. Going on now? What?
Okay, that's why, because I'm the one in the... Oh, man. Right, okay. This is like Pac-Man, this. I've got to avoid the admin.
Oh, yeah. Just be careful. Computer says no. I'm sorry, Dad. I can't let you do that.
I kicked out again.
Oh, great.
By the way, great. Your health bar is flashing red. Are you injured?
I can't... Ah, this is interesting. You can see my health, but I can't.
Your health bar's red.
Ah, so basically one more hit and I'm probably going to die. Yeah. Because I took a couple of hits from those guards. There's no, like, visible damage on Katya or anything, so... Come on, Dan. This is going to be a nightmare to edit. Bloody hell. I'm going to have a look, actually. I want to see what's down here.
I think I'm in a van outside.
A van?
Yeah.
Why the hell are you in a van? I don't know. Oh, no, honestly. No, but I'm going over to where it says you're looking at now. You're at the computer! You're back at the computer, man!
Right, we're getting somewhere now.
He finally figured out how to hack people. Oh, boy, oh, boy.
Get to it without...
Do you realise how long I've been sitting here waiting for you? We have we're like the worst spies ever. Bloody hell.
Ah, right, it's E, not G.
Oh, for goodness sake. Right. Right, now that you figured it out, can you kindly open this door for me? Pretty please. You shouldn't keep a lady waiting, you know.
I've got to be wary of the evil Pac-Man.
Yeah. I love how it's like Pac-Man, bloody hell. I'm going to have to try this at the hacking side of it myself sometime. Sounds like fun.
And now I know the right controls.
Right, can you get to where you need to be then, now that you know the right controls?
Yes.
Right.
I've just got to remember where that is. I've gone past it, I think.
Yeah, probably.
That was clever, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm. Ah, there we go, right. Finally! I know, it took about 15 minutes. Bloody hell, Dan. Right, okay, good.
A and
so,
B.
Let's do this.
Right, so, I should now be able to give you the code.
Mm-hmm.
Over now.
0451. Yay! Right, let's get in there. What have we got? Is that a safe? Oh, another modem. That's what that is.
Uh-oh, I'm kicked out.
Oh, what's going on? Oh, great. You need to keep your eye on that.
Yeah.
Oh, I can log into a PC in here as well.
Yeah.
I've got some Intel. Anything on the shelves? No.
Right, I might be able to do something with the computer now that I know what I'm doing.
Right, okay. I'm going to add the modem to this computer. Right, so I am at the login screen, Manuel. Manuel! Bloody hell, now you can do it. Right, okay. Yeah, this is where I am. Thanks for the password. I gotta put it in.
It's alright, I've typed it in.
You can do that? No, you haven't.
I'm in the computer.
You're logging in?
Yeah.
I can see your password at the top right, but it hasn't typed in. I think I meant to type it in.
For instance, the police have tipped us off for an upcoming raid. The feds are going to bust the warehouse tomorrow to rescue the CIA. I told them
it's right.
David, but they have more status than none of the guys get their way.
That's weird, I can't log in. You must be able to do
it. Well, I'll give you the password.
Oh, there it is.
If I can.
No. I put it in, it won't let me log in. Maybe it's because you're logged in. It might be because you're logged in, yeah.
Alright, then I'll log out.
See, it lets me in, hang on. Are you logged out?
Yeah.
No, it's still letting me do it. That's bizarre. Am I typing it wrong? It is this computer, isn't it?
Yeah.
Hang on, I'll type it in manually, hang on. CONHANACH. Nah, it won't let me log in. If you go, you can do it, yeah.
Yeah, it was just emails, there wasn't any interest. All right.
Are you all finished there?
Yes.
Right, I'll take the word about. Yeah, I'll keep that on me. Right. Okay, let's move on. Oh,
that's a pager thing. You know that icon you saw before?
Yeah.
It's a pager thing. The pager.
Oh, right.
When you were out in the corridor and you saw an icon.
Oh, right, I see. So you could use it. Yeah. You need to open this door for me again. It's closed on me again because the admin kicked you out. All right.
We're cooking on gas now, we know what we're doing now.
Yeah. 7, 3, 4, 8.
You do some health, by the way.
Yeah, well, I don't know if you can get any or not. Right, I'm proceeding onwards. So that's, yeah, you could like hack that page. Don't do it right now, though. Cause I don't want any adverse attention. Oh, right, where am I heading?
Enemy body, but with a crossroad. What does that mean?
That's the person I shot 5 times in the face before. Okay. That's, yeah, like all three of them all laid down down there. There's nothing, you sure there's nothing there? I'm just going to make sure there's, hang on. There might be an item or something. This is usually, my game is sent to, oh, there's something to read.
Yeah, I think it's a dead end.
Esteban took 10k this month. He said the rates have gone up because of a shootout last week, and that you should take it up with him personally if you have a problem with it. Yeah. Don't get on Esteban's bad side. I can't run. Because I'm hurt. I can no longer run.
Yeah.
Ah, that's going to be a problem. I hope there's a med kit somewhere or something like it. Anyway, we need to press on.
Go back the way.
What's coming? Wait, have I missed something?
No, I'm just checking the floor below. You took all the guys out.
Yeah, but there's no enemies down here. I'm not missing any of the phone things.
There is another one, but... Oh, Chris! Ah! Right,
yeah, Right, turn around,
Go back up that floor. There is a way through. We just didn't see it.
Yeah.
Right, go straight
ahead. I'm not missing any of the phone things, am I?
Go straight ahead.
Yeah, that's where I was heading.
Straight ahead. Keep going
I'm going as fast as I can. Yeah. A door. Oh shit! Hang on. Oh hell! Yeah, there's a guy over there. I can see him.
Is there?
There's one guy across the other side of the room. I can see him. There's one down there. Oh, yeah, you should be able to see him.
Oh, there's one guy down there.
Yeah.
There's no guy. Just go to the left.
No, Dad. There's a guy up on the floor with me. He's walking around. Can you tag him? I'm looking at him, she should be able to tag him. Yeah, and there's one down there.
I can't see the other one.
He's on the ground floor, I can see him. I did have eyes on him, hang on.
Oh, there's quite a few.
He's going behind the shelves. Hole. Yeah, I don't want to go down there. I see two down there so far.
Three down there.
Yeah. Dad, tag the guy who's up on the floor here, because I need to know where he is. Because I'm not going down there just yet. You can only tag three at a time.
Go straight ahead and there's a door.
Yeah, you need to hack it.
We've got a hack.
Yeah, I'll have to deal with that guy. Right, okay, I'm waiting, code. Work your magic. Ding! Right, let's get in there.
Hang on, I've disabled the camera as well.
Oh, phew, thanks! Thanks for not telling me there was one.
Disabled it.
Right, this is your job, you know. Right, I've got intel. And read this. For trial part one, eh? Interesting. Can I turn the page? Not.
Computer, I'm hacking the computer.
Right, I had to put the modem in, hang on. Right, logged in. Oh, can I put this password in? No, that's not the right one, hang on.
Right, I'm in the computer.
Oh. Right, you're in, what's happening?
Oh, guess what?
Shit! Oh, no. There's a guard coming in! Ah! Hang on, I've got a chance to take him out.
When I'm in the computer, I can't see any of the screens, you see, so I'm...
There we go. Yeah, whoo! Bloody hell, good job I was on the ball there.
Chris, there's an email here telling you what the keypad code is for the foreman's office, but we already got that.
Oh, that's helpful. Oh, well.
I've changed all the keypad codes since Mrs. A had access to all of them. The new code for the office is 3467, well, we already know that.
Okay, yeah.
Yep, Warsaw... Well, Vatkov knows, he took the same deal we did. The Warsaw Bridge to secure it, so the chemist to secure it. You and your people, I'm not going to
okay.
LB.
Mysterious.
There's also somebody called Paula.
Paula.
I've just sent a team with the cops on Emilio's body, but not his head. What did
he
do?
Ouch. Yikes. I'm just going to shut the door, hang on. Right. Anything else?
No,
is that
that's
it? Right, okay. I'll do a tip of the warm now. Right. So I need to... What's this thing on the wall? Oh shit, your camera! Dan, the camera!
Got it.
Bloody hell, do not go off the camera unless I tell you.
Yeah. At the same time as...
Oh, there's one of the phone things here as well, just got it. Yeah, we need to find the fourth one before...
Oh, there's somebody down the cellar, I think. In a chair, sitting in a chair. Oh, Chris.
Yeah, that's who we got to rescue. Yeah.
Tied up in a chair.
Yeah, there's still a fourth Ford switch I haven't found yet. I still need to find it. It looks like it's back that way. I might have missed it.
Which room are you back in now?
I'm still in the office. Can you disable the camera? I can't move. Can you disable the camera? Yeah.
Got to switch screens.
Yeah.
Are you
up a car? Yeah, over four in the office that I was just at before. The foreman's office, yeah. I think it was the foreman's office anyway. None of that was... Never mind. Ignore me.
Alright,
there we go. Right. I'm gonna... I want to head back to see where this switch was because I think I've missed it. Can you get a fix on where this switch is?
What?
You'll have a better idea.
What?
The Ford switch, the last one.
Oh, the bug, you mean?
Yeah, there's only one left. So. I think it might be back this way.
Oh, Chris, you need ammo. There's an ammo thing.
Where?
Turn
where
around,
is it?
Go back the way you were.
It's alright, I don't need it a minute. I don't need it a minute.
There's an ammo thing there if you need it.
Oh, that's good. I've got like one clip and we've got 1.5 clips left. Can you point me towards this Ford thing? Because it looks like it's back this way. Right, I'm stopping. Right, stopping. Yeah, I think it's in here because it's gone solid on my compass. Communication is very important in this game.
Right. I'm gonna get kicked out again.
Oh, I found it. Never mind. I found it. It's on the wall. Oh, I just saw it there. There we go. Right. Objective complete. Yes.
Right.
Yay, we did a
now
thing.
You need to find the staircase, take you down to the cellar.
Right, well, it's obviously through there. It's not in here, it's through there. One of the guys you tagged is marked light blue.
That's the guy you got to rescue.
Oh, right. Right, focus on the enemies, please. I didn't know where they are. There's still three left in there, I think, isn't
one,
there?
There's one on the...
Right in your top floor, anymore.
Can't figure out which staircase it is takes you down there.
Yeah. Oh, is this the ammo thing? Oh, yeah, there it is. Yay, got full ammo again now. Woohoo. Was there anything else
there?
Oh, shit. Oh, thanks.
You didn't warn me you were going down good. There. I was looking...
Sorry, yeah. Well, this is what you're supposed to follow my path. Right, stay on that camera. Don't leave it yet. Oh, intel. Yay. I found 6 out of 8 intels. It's a CD.
You are on the upper floor. You need to go down a floor.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to figure out a way down. Just... Seeing where these guards are. Are they all gone? Oh no, there's one more. Can you tag him?
There's none on the floor that you're on.
There's one below me, but I can see
there's
him.
There's
right
a few
now.
On the one below, yeah.
Yeah, I just know where they are. Right now. Right, there's one. There's another one. Ignore that one down there. I just need to know where anyone is on this floor right this minute.
There's nobody on the floor you're on.
Right. Right, the one below me, I mean. I see two.
There's three. There's actually
where's the third
five,
one? Five? But, shit. But that's gonna
the floor below you is the main one you've been on most of the game, so it's a massive, remember?
Yeah, that's true. Oh, is there a thing? Because bear mind, you can't see items. I'm looking to see if there's an item over here! No, there isn't. Okay, right. You can't see physical items, remember? Well, for most part.
I can see what you're looking at, though.
Right. Yeah, that's true. Right, there's one to the left, one in the centre, and one down there. I don't think he moves. Right, I'm gonna try... Oh! That's you. Oh no, that's just shadow.
Right,
shadow.
Stop. Number three. It's to your right.
Right, there's number. Yeah, no. Yeah, but number one's walking up and down.
He's not. Right.
No, I have to wait till number one turns around. Take out three, then one, then two. That's the idea. Yeah, hang on. Come this way, Freddy. Come this way.
Chris.
That's a happy right tune, Fred. You. Yes, I know. I gotta wait till he moves.
He's moved. Right. He's walking away.
Right. And now I take this guy down. Yeah. And boosh! There we go. Right. Now you take down number three. What was that sound?
He's down number one.
Right. Yeah. It changes when I take him out. What's this on the wall again? I keep forget what these are.
No.
Oh shit! Someone see me. Hang on, I'm gonna try.
Number one is coming back down again.
Yeah, I know.
Crap!
He's seen the body. He's seen the body.
Right.
Shit.
Take him out.
Hang on. Wait.
He's looking towards you.
Uh-oh. They don't know where I am. They don't know where I am. They're searching. Right, I know, I can get past them still. I don't need to take them out, I just need to stay out of it.
You find the staircase to take you down.
I'm not seeing one at the moment, hang on. Hang on. Oh, can I crawl through here? I can! Very nice. Right, he's over, he can't see me. So, oh, there's a thing
right,
I've missed.
I think it's this, right.
I don't see a staircase.
Go straight, go left. Can you see
left? Yeah, there it is. I see it. Yeah, I see it. Oh, we've got one of the intels there, though. Hang on, I've got an idea.
You need to go down.
Yeah, I know. There's a thing here.
I'll disable the camera.
Esteban's on about stuff again. Wait a minute, Dan. I'm trying. Oh, we've gone back to normal now. There's a bit of intel there. I want to get it. That's all. We've gone back to regular patrolling now.
Right. The walk away
have to wait
now.
Yeah, I can see that.
It's all very tense.
Wait, there's a guy. Yeah, it's meant to be. We're spies. We're not supposed to be here. I need to take care of this guy. Oh, wait, that guy's... Oh, he looks this way, doesn't he? Shit, hang on. Ah. Oh, crap, it's a dead end. Ah! Ooh.
They're coming back down.
Stuck on crate, are you? Yes, I know. Relax. Boom! There you go. I should now take the intel. It was an intel, yes. So I'll have that. Why can't I take it? Oh, yeah, I took it. Right. It's confusing because it shows me the dialogue to Mantle as well sometimes next to some of the stuff. It's really annoying. And down you go. Yeah, Miguel's the least of your worries now, friend. Yeah, that's right. You just shut up. Okay, right. Disable the camera, pretty please. Still haven't found any health or anything, by the way. Okay, we're heading down. That camera better be disabled.
Stop. Let me check.
Right. There's some more guys
down
here.
There's a guy down there as well. I've disabled the camera, but there's a guy down there.
I see one guy and the guy in the chair.
Yeah,
right,
he's facing away from me at the moment.
Yeah, I'm going to get him. Nighty-night. Ooh, yes. There we go. Thank you, Kylie. Stay on the camera. I don't know who you are. Mr. Daniel Ma- Oh, he's called Dan. Still in one piece, at least. Can you walk? Oh, all right. Who the hell are you? My name is Katya. I'm here to extract you. Can you see this,
yeah,
by the way? Oh, cool. Okay, I think that's it! Mission complete! Yes! Teamwork! We got there in the end.
Got an achievement called Conquisitor.
Yes, me too. Oh, I missed one of the... Oh, Dan, you know that thing I said was on the crate and I couldn't pick up?
Yeah.
I think that was the last intel.
Oh, right.
Oh, it says something about play styles? I don't know what that's all about. Yeah. Maybe I have to... It's probably possible for me to not get spotted and stuff, yeah. Oh, well. Oh, survive! Oh, interesting.
Footprint.
Oh, that's like, we need to keep that as low as possible. So yeah, I screwed up on obviously. Forensic evidence. What does that mean? Surviving witnesses, dead bodies.
Alarms, so, that's good.
Dead bodies. I didn't kill anyone.
What?
That's. Yes, I did. The gun. Assault and battery. So there must be a way to do the game without actually fighting anyone or anything. I'm guessing. Right, I'm going to head to return to HQ. Let's see what HQ has.
Hey guys, welcome back. Hmm. How was the flight?
It was fine, thank you.
Long as hell. Maybe next time we can fly business class, huh?
Incredible, Mexico. And so unexpected. We were all watching on the big screen.
What's with his accent?
Nicely done.
Hmm.
Briefing is in 15 minutes.
Martin Szymborski is yachting, and I'm Katya Kozlova.
Yes. Come on.
Hmm. Oh, the boss wants to see us.
Thank
Mm, nice office. Check out the windows on the computer. The computer looked like windows.
Ooh. Oh, yeah. Windows 95, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Puts us in a much better position going forward. So we broke the rules, but we did good, basically. Oh, it's a dialogue thing. Yeah, thank you, Mr. Grey.
Sir, I'm no field man.
He's not that Mr. Grey, by the way.
I know this is not how things are normally done, but what I saw in Mexico City impressed me a great deal. It seems to me you were both integral.
Yes, that guy wouldn't have gotten out had it not been for us.
done it without you, Martin.
So, I'll stay.
So you are in a van.
And it'll be Miss Kozlova's boots on the ground.
What yeah. Do you think?
Why not? It worked once, it'll work again.
Is that a yes?
Damn straight.
Then welcome to the field team, Miss Kozlova, Mr. Szymborski.
Thank you, sir.
Yay!
I was present during the general briefing. But now that you're going to be in the field, I want to make sure you understand the nature of our mission.
Right, okay.
Intelligence community.
Oh dear.
More than one. Top secret information is being released about deep cover.
So we have a spy in our midst.
Because of it. The Kingbridge executive has been established to find the source of this leak and to put an end to it.
Oh, that's what our organization's called, the Kingbridge Executive.
Spend the day getting interesting. The formalities out of the way and settling into your new roles. Unfortunately, we have to move fast on the lead we got from Mansoor.
Hmm.
You'll be briefed on your next operation at 5, and you fly out at 8.
Tonight?
I know we wish we all had more time to prepare, but this next one is extremely time sensitive.
Like I said,
the hand we've been dealt.
We'll be ready.
Ooh, it's all very tense. Wow. Oh, we get to walk around.
Oh, yeah.
Headquarters now. Interesting, yeah. Where are you?
I'm in the office.
Oh, you're in office. Oh, so you can see me walk around. I'm in the office with him. What? Mr. Grey. Not like that. Oh, boy.
Hang on,
yeah. Oh, he's got champagne. He's got champagne. He's got a fly for a magazine called Epic. Oh, I'm talking to him.
I have some concerns about the way
we're I'm talking to Mr. Grey. Hang on. So they're like a mixture of different agencies or something for these guys, the looks of it.
Orthodox is not the word I would use. I'm not a commando, and neither is Daniel. We're deep cover agents, and you're not giving us any time to establish a cover.
That's supposed to be an English accent.
As such, I think she's from Russia or Ukraine or something like that.
Sound Russian.
Yeah, she's her name's very Russian as well.
My main concern is local assets. It takes real time to build a network.
Right. Good that you mentioned it. Sarah and I have been assembling a database of freelancers and low-tier agents.
Right. Worked with in the past. Sounds like a plan, Mr. Grey. Trust.
Instead of trying to build a local network in each location where you'll deploy, which, as you say, takes more time than I can afford, we'll hire some of these agents to go in and make the necessary
preparations. All right, that makes sense.
How long ahead of time?
As soon as we know where the next target is, we'll start setting things up.
Well, they sound like we know what we're doing anyway. That's...
As I said before, nobody is happy about the time frame of this mission. But we have to beat the local authorities.
Ah, right.
We're working hard to get...
Our next mission is in Copenhagen, then, from the sounds of it.
Will they make it?
It looks like we'll have options, yeah.
Oh, I can read something on his desk as well. Oh, it's about you! It's your dossier! Martin Szymborski, date of birth, October 3rd, 1964. Former NSA Information Security Specialist, originally arrested by the FBI after hacking into some oil industry infrastructure systems, and subsequently recruited for law enforcement. So you've been a busy boy. Worked with an exclusive, unusually independent, and hacker group in the FBI for a few years, until he's moved to NSA. You're a self-taught... Oh, yeah. You can read that.
Objective in my office.
I know, yeah, I've got to come speak to you. I'll do that and then I'll finish it. Oh, it's supposed to be Sarah Rose Stewart. That's somebody else. Oh, that's another Sarah. I don't know where my dossier is. I'd like to read it. Okay. Let's go have a look around. I don't know where... Oh, this is a very nice place, by the way.
Oh, there's your office straight across from mine.
I have an office? Yes. Okay. Okay, I want an office. I want an office. Oh, there's another phone figure. I don't know where you're... Hang on. It should have a name on the door. No, that's... What's this? Somebody else. Oh, Radko, he's called. Let's go find you.
I'm not actually doing anything in my office.
This is a nice place. So called piranhas. Oh, they're referencing James Bond here. Fair enough. He's talking about piranhas. Let me find your office thing. Oh, there's a lot of computers down here. Oh, yeah, very... Oh, nice. It's like an operations room. Check this out. Can you see through my head cam still?
No.
Oh, that's a shame. It's a bit like the main room for Goat there down here, actually. I'm just going to stand by the water cooler and talk about the day's events. Get the office gossip, you know?
Yeah.
Yes, I know. Analysis... I don't know where your office is. I'm trying to find it. Maybe analysis office? I don't know. This is Sarah Stewart, no, that's...
Oh, you must be nearby, because I can hear you and talking.
Yeah. Is this your office? That's a no. Unless you're in the... Oh, through here, maybe? Hang on. You should be able to see me through the cameras. Oh, there's a toilet.
Oh,
good.
I've seen you. There you are.
Yeah, oh, right. I'm along a corridor. Can I use that? No.
Chris?
You must be in here. You're in this room, aren't you? There you are. Hey! Hello! We meet at last!
No, he's in the hospital.
Hey.
For a couple of weeks, I think.
You're in the hospital, apparently.
Why?
Don't get me wrong. I'm happy we saved his bacon. And thanks for taking the initiative on that one, by the way.
Your desk is very untidy.
I just wouldn't trust him so easily.
He's a CIA man.
That doesn't mean anything. He could still
remember, we have a leak, so how do we know it wasn't him?
To his old handler. If CIA upper management ever found out what's going on here, we are all done.
Wait a minute. Are these guys, like, kind of doing things outside of proper channels?
You heard somebody's a CIA man.
For him.
I think this is all just too damn convenient.
We'll keep an eye on
him. Yeah, that's
right,
true.
Chris, your office is here.
Interesting calendar. And there's a Rubik's Cube and a really... Oh, you've got a very interesting office. And, oh, you've got DOS up on your machine. Yeah, this looks very familiar.
Chris, your office is across here.
Yeah, oh, right.
Yeah.
I don't know what my office is about, unless my DOS is in here. I've got a heart rate monitor, cardboard box, computer panel. Oh, I've got computer circuitry. Interesting. What's on my computer? I can't use it or anything. I haven't found my dossier yet. Oh, well. But I think this is a good spot to end it for now.
And we both recorded this, so you'll be able to watch it from our perspectives on our channel. So
over on... You want to see Dan working his... You want to see Dan learning how to hack? Go watch it on his side of things. Yes, I will do. I will do indeed. Yes, so I would. I don't know about you, but I'd like to continue this. I want to see how this goes. Yes, very, 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 very interesting game. Very well done, developers. I applaud you. All right, so I hope you guys enjoyed that. Please leave a like, comment, and share if you did so, or if you fancy it. Fire up that subscribe button. Cheers very much for watching. Please go check out ObiDanman's channel. I will pop a link in the description below and obviously to his video as and when he gets it up. And yeah, that's pretty much it. You know how it goes, guys. Keep your fire burning! And we'll see you guys next time. It's working like a charm.
Why is he sending in video?
He's gonna capture
you. You better not! No!
The meltdown
begins! No!
Oh dear, your mother has betrayed you! The generator, our shields are about to collapse, Captain! Wait, I am the Captain, what am I talking about? Shields are about to collapse, continue suppressive fire! This is the USS Formidable to the USS Indefatigable! Surrender immediately!